guys. Let's take a rest for a minute. I'm really tired now. Same like me. Let's sit there and rest for 5 minutes. Why so far? Why so far? Hey guys, look there.
Ooh,
let's sit here. Oh, yeah, let's go.
There is my crush.
Who's calling? Hey, why you should ask? Do you see where I hit?
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I am so sorry.
Only that? That's all?
I'm just trying to teach you about a collision where two objects collide and they will move.
What this guy talking about? Don't know.
Actually, I'm trying to tell that my heart has collided with you.
I think we should go jogging and leave this weird boy.
Yeah.
Toot.
Hey, guys, look at what he tried to do.
It's creepy when he do that while looking at us.
Please. Don't misunderstand. Actually, I want to teach you again. About inelastic collision when two objects collide and they will move with the same velocity.
But why you want to teach us about all of this?
Actually, when an inelastic collision, we stick together after it collide, but I and you will stay forever.
It's enough for today.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah,
you two go first. I want to clean down.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
It's me. Let's play. Hey, man. Let's play. Hey. Can you hear me, man? Let's play.
Are you okay?
Hey you. Actually, I wanna teach you about the last collision, which is explosion. When two things collide, they will go to opposite direction.
Oh, now I got what he trying to explain from the start.
What? Yeah, obviously he trying to explain about momentum all time.
Yes, momentum.
I know about momentum.
Momentum is?
What is momentum?
Momentum is the product of mass and velocity,
and
right?
Velocity.
Yes!
Shh, don't say any word. My life is the product of you and me.
It is just a dream. I had momentum.
Don't set, brother.